A bloodborne pathogen exposure incident occurs when blood, or other potentially infectious material, contacts your eyes, mouth, mucous membranes, or open skin. A Sharps injury is an incident involving a puncture with a potentially contaminated object, and is especially hazardous. For skin contact, wash the area thoroughly with soap and water. Flush splashes to the nose or mouth with water. For eye contact, flush with clean water or a flushing solution. If you have blood or OPIM on your clothing, remove it carefully. Dispose of the contaminated clothing in a designated biohazard waste receptacle. Exposure incidents must be reported to a supervisor for documentation. Your company will make a free confidential medical evaluation available. It will include a blood test. The company will attempt to locate and get a blood sample from the contamination source. If you have not already received a hepatitis B vaccination, it will be made available to you. If you observe an injury, assume that all blood and OPIM is infectious. Notify someone who is trained and equipped to respond properly. If you are trained to provide first aid or perform cleanup, follow established safe work practices. Use personal protective equipment. Follow the company cleanup and disposal procedures.